most folks don't want to believe that some law enforcement can be a little less than honest.